understand how someone can take away a sweet, innocent child like Aliana.
Holding her daughter's favorite stuffed animal, surrounded by pictures, Donisha Cooper thinks back to the last time she saw her 14-year-old daughter, Aliana, rushing to catch a bus to school.
She ran back and gave me a hug and kiss. I was grateful for that moment because I almost missed it because that was the last time I'd seen her.
Followed a child from a bus stop.
Convicted sex offender Christopher Whitaker facing the death penalty. Police say he kidnapped and murdered Aliana on her way to school.
I'm going to go to every pretrial, every trial, everything, so he sees my face. I hate to say this, but I want him to suffer. Like, you know, he made my daughter suffer, but I also don't feel like he deserves to live for taking my daughter away from me.
Aliana had to take RTA buses to get to school. Her mom and grandmom didn't really like it, but they felt a little better knowing that one stop was here in front of a police station. And yet, Aliana found in this abandoned home just two blocks from that police station.
We text and she always let me know what bus she was on. I'm on the bus now.
Now, Aliana's grandmom and her mom calling for more school buses so kids don't take city buses. Also backing a push to require schools to notify parents right away if a child is absent. Aliana's mom didn't find out for hours. She also wants more city police.
No, it's not safe. It's not safe and it hasn't been safe for a long time and that needs to change.
Nothing will bring back Aliana, but her case could lead to change.
She really wanted to help people, and I think she would be proud of the things that are being put into place so that no one else has to suffer.
Ed Gallick, Fox 8, iTeam.